Hello everyone, in this video, we are going to show you how to secure a file using Six. Six is an editor which is used to edit the file. To secure a file we are using X option and after that we have to give the password. If we again open the file it will prompt for the password. Please check the description box if you are looking for problems like this and comment in the comment section if you have any doubt. Thank you.